It's Joe the Jaguar, and welcome back to another video. And today, I'm so excited to bring you the first episode of my new series with the Orlando Apollos in Madden NFL 19. We are going to see if we can do the unthinkable with head coach Steve Spurrier and the Orlando Apollos roster and see if we can win a Super Bowl. You can just ignore the Dolphins, okay? They don't have any involvement with this. This is Orlando Apollos, baby. Let's check out this roster here with Garrett Gilbert, the star quarterback. This is not finalized, so this is not going to be the final team we play left. There's still a few guys that need to be added on, and Lamry Tunsil is going to be gone. But all of these guys, pretty much under 75, is what we are going to be playing with. Garrett Gilbert, we're going to start off with that. We need to give the star quarterback an upgrade, man. How could Garrett Gilbert, phenomenal. We're going to make sure we upgrade his catching as well, because if he caught a Philly special, man. So we're just going to add a little bit of all of that. Yeah, awareness, he's smartest guy in the league. Carrying, BC, vision, yeah, all the catching. Catching is going up all the way to a 70, all right? That's what I'm talking about. Get his up. Whew, his accuracy, man. They are really doubting my man Garrett. He is the star quarterback. He needs to be a high overall. Let's look at that now. Oh, Lord. Yeah. So, 65. Okay, Charles Johnson. That's going to be an interesting one. Excited to play with him. Like I said, there are still quite a few guys that I need to get on here. But this is going to be super exciting with the Orlando Apollos. We have Steve Spurrier, the head coach. The defense, there's not much progress done on that yet. But we'll get to that soon. So, super excited for this, guys. Orlando Apollos in Madden 19. We're going to take a look at the roster here. We playing the whole season, you know. We're going to see if the best team in the AAF right now can do good in the NFL. It's going to be difficult, but we're going to try. There's Garrett Gilbert, D'Ernest Johnson, Cianorios Piotti. He's going to be cut because he is not a part of the Orlando Apollos. But we have Devon Smith, D'Ernest Johnson, no fullbacks. Wide receivers, Albert Wilson, gone. Oh, shoot, we can't. Jakeem Grant, gone. Oh, we can. Charles Johnson, our starting wide receiver, though. Whoa! He was on the Bengals, I believe, for quite a few years, and he did pretty good. 90 speed, he's pretty fast. Isaiah Ford, Leonte Carew, Jalen Marshall, Chris Thompson, Dante Dye Jr. I was quite surprised with how many people were on this game with the AAF. Aaron Evans right there. Wesley Johnson. I'm not sure if all these guys I have checked it. Isaac Asiata, Sam Young, left end. We got nobody. I'm tripping out here. Giorgio Newberry is part of the team. Defensive tackle, nobody yet. Left outside linebacker, we got Terrence Garvin and Jacob Pugh. Middle linebacker, nobody. Right outside linebacker, Azeem Victor. Cornerbacks, we have quite a few of these. We have Ladarius Gunner, Kondrea Tankersley, Keith Reza, Torrey McCray, Cornel Armstrong, Dee Delaney. No safeties besides, yeah, no safeties. Can't find the kicker and punter either, but super excited for this. Very, very soon, I will have the first episode of gameplay. We are going to play a preseason game. I got to get the roster all adjusted. Super excited for this. Let me know in the comments what AAF team you are rooting for and if you are excited for this series. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you very soon with the first episode of the Orlando Apollos franchise. Let me know who you should think needs to get an overall boost, and I will see you.